Did you know that every year each one of us generates twice its body weight in biowaste? This adds up to 150 million tons of biowaste that are currently deposited untreated. This is a serious environmental and societal problem. EPICnutrients is all about sustainability, circular economy, innovation, transdisciplinary and collaboration. The project aims to develop an over-fertilizer based on modified biowaste. It examines the social aspects of scientific practice and public awareness towards reuse of biowaste in our agricultural food production systems. By collectively testing our proof of concept, we established long-term collaborations towards making our agricultural systems more efficient and environmentally safe.
The scientific area where I contributed to the project is the selection, preparation and characterization of biochar. Biochar, a carbon-rich material derived from biosolids, has the potential to revolutionize sustainable agriculture and improve soil health. My deep understanding of biochar properties and selection process have ensured that we are working with the most suitable biochar materials for our experiments. Through careful characterization and analysis, I provided the team with valuable insight into the potential impact of biochar on soil health and sustainable agriculture. I'm grateful for the opportunity to co-lead this incredible interdisciplinary team and work towards achieving the project goals.
For the EPICnutrients project, part of EPICUR, I'm assessing how novel fertilizers based on biowaste can be incorporated into agricultural systems in a safe, efficient and sustainable way. For example, here at the University of Strasbourg and the Platform for Inorganic Analytical Chemistry, I investigated soil and plant chemical properties of samples collected at the university farm of Aristotle, University of Thessaloniki. We are here at the Platform of Analytical Chemistry with Director Anne Boss, and through the collaboration of Unistra, Cortex and EPICUR, I was able to send and analyze samples of biowaste for total nitrogen and carbon content.
We have been contacted by Georgios to do its analysis for its samples, biochar that has been modified with nitrogen, and we need also to measure carbon. So with our facilities, we have the possibility to do this kind of analysis.
So in the EPICnutrients project, I am functionalizing biochar, which is our material. And the idea is that this process of functionalization through plasma will change the interaction of the biochar with a soil and its constituents. The idea is that it will improve the release of nutrients through this change of interactions. So the scientific goal of the project is actually a quite complex one, but we plan an adapted solution, which is not very explored yet in the literature. Working in an interdisciplinary group has been quite unique as an opportunity to develop or to get out a bit of just the lab environment and explore this social context and also think a bit more on what is being considered during the process of scientific production.
In the EPICnutrients project, I'm researching the social and political aspects of production of scientific knowledge, together with designing and coding the visual scheme and interaction for online project archive. This project is important for me because I can learn and teach in the interdisciplinary team. I can explore through traveling the foreign university infrastructures, and I can design a tool to communicate science and how it is made to students and broader public.
In EPICnutrients project, I analyze the ways of production of scientific knowledge, as well as identifying all the factors from various layers, like political, economical, or social, influencing this process. I'm also going to take all these elements and put it into the interactive archive to show all these complexities and all these interdependencies between these elements. And this project is very important to me because it will provide us not only the interesting data, but scientifically, but also it will create bonds of cooperation in interdisciplinary and international team.
Throughout the EPICnutrients project, we developed a way to coordinate and interdisciplinary research in order to guide and shape our research endeavors, ensuring that we stay focused and aligned with our objectives. By effectively communicating and delegating responsibilities, we have kept the team aligned and motivated. During the ideation phase, I tirelessly explored different avenues and research questions, aiming to uncover innovation solutions and push boundaries of what is possible.